right, I'll be there in a second. All right. You hear me doing the locks?
You look happy.
Amy, why don't you come in?
I like what you've done in the place.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of going for that same way it's always been kind of look. Do you need something?
You have a show coming up in a couple weeks. I'm just here to check up on you. And by the looks of things, you know, I'm really glad I stopped by. For real? Yeah?
Aren't we all? Mm. Okay, yeah, just don't touch that, please.
Look, I brought you some art supplies. Hopefully you can use them.
Thanks. Yeah, because, you know, I don't have any supplies.
Well, you know, it really seems like you don't, because I don't see any paintings finished, ready for me to put in your show.
It takes time, Amy.
Yeah, I know. And you've had time. What have you finished in the last year that's worth the canvas it's painted on? You know, eventually you're gonna have to sell something in order to pay for this apartment and me.
You, huh? So I'm actually paying you to be here. I never really thought about it like that. So I'm paying you to come over to my place. And you're touching my things. You're messing with my...
Look, Max. You are my client. I am your agent. That is the only obligation I have here. Besides putting your art out there for the world to see and to buy. If you're not making any money, I'm not making any money. And yeah, if that's going to be the case, then maybe I need to focus on clients who are going to help me do that.
Well, you do what you gotta do then.
Fine. This, not my problem anymore. I just want you to be happy. And obviously, I can't help you do that. Okay, fine, I'll let you get back to your work.
Something to sell? All right. Oh, that's crap. Oh, I hate this one. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Oh, jeez, the supplies. Okay. All right, okay, supply. What the hell would I need supplies for? Okay.
Hi.
What? What do you want to tell me how to live my life too? I can't keep doing this. It's not working. All right. Stay. All right. Balance. It's gotta have balance. All right, listen. You did this?
Thank you very much. Thank you. You're really sweet. Thank you. What is wrong with you? Why are you staring?
I'm dressed just like the waiter.
No, he's dressed just like you. You're just drunk. That's your problem.
I'm not that drunk. Your shirt is hideous.